Hi guys, I'm Suprabha. For those students who have GATE exams, hope these examples will be useful. Now, this question was asked for instrumentation. The example is, A is 3 into 3 matrix such that A square is equal to 0, find the eigenvalues. Now, in one of the video tutorial, we have studied that eigenvalues for involutory matrix are plus or minus 1. For idempotent, the eigenvalues are 0 or 1, and for nilpotent, the eigenvalues are 0. Now we know if the matrix is of form A raised to m is equal to 0, such matrices are called as nilpotent matrices. And if the matrix is nilpotent, its eigenvalues are always zeros. This we have already studied in the proof that is given in video number 15. As you can see, the given matrix is of form A raised to square is equal to 0. We'll see the proof for nilpotent matrix again. Now we know eigenvectors are given as AV is equal to lambda V. Where A is matrix, lambda is the eigenvalue, and V are the eigenvectors. If the matrix is squared cube, the eigenvectors will be squared and cube on and so on, but the eigenvectors will remain same. In our case, let us square the matrix. So, as I said, eigenvalues will be squared, but eigenvectors will remain same. Now, let us substitute A square is equal to 0, that is mentioned in the question. Now, as eigenvectors are non-zero quantity, they will remain same, so eigenvalues will be equal to 0. So for the given 3 by 3 matrix, the eigenvalues will be 0. Hope you understood. Thank you.
Thank you for watching my video. Hope you understood the concept. For any doubts and suggestions, please let me know in the comment box. For more details, you can refer these videos. Guys, help us to help you. So please like my video, share with your friends, and don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Thank you.